Gaga Lawson is on the beautiful Irving Berlin song. I really wanted to take the song and put a new flavor to it. Gretchen Parlato is really one of the premier young jazz vocalists.
I am considered a jazz singer. There's a lot of other influence. There's jazz, there's, you know, pop, there's some Brazilian influence, some African influence.
I just heard her voice on this song after I heard one of her records, and I just knew that that kind of sound would fit.
There's amazing female musicians on this project. It's an all-woman group.
Every song on the CD I arranged with the voice of the singer in my head. And I Got Lost in His Arms, I arranged thinking about Gretchen. It's funny because I hadn't asked her to sing on it yet. I guess I thought she would. Originally, Shirley Horn had done this song, and she did it so slow and so beautifully that I was like, how do I put a spin on this?
We're about to do this track that is a really cool arrangement that she did of a standard.
And so let's just add a real hard groove and some rock guitar and this soft, piercing voice, which is what Gretchen has.
I got lost in his arms and I had to stay. It was dark in his arms and I lost my way. From the dark came a voice and it seemed to say, my heart as it foolishly came jumping on.